This video is the basic of the use of NDI. Right click the software icon. Select Open File Location. Find the KNDI sender. Running it. You can select the screen which you need. Then start. Run the software. Add NDI network screen in the media library. Select the corresponding IP address. Drag the added NDI screen to the canvas. You can see the frame that we captured. Thanks for watching.